Cannonball for the 10 speeds. Paintball Mike representing all the players in the Rainbow Alley. Then we have Kit representing the Creek economy. Wildernessa for all wildlife. The Junk Lord for all junk. Eliza representing the Tea Timers. Ren representing science. And Bobby representing candy.
I'm your best friend, Craig. I'm here for you.
Although we're all free to play as we want at the creek, many of our games have rules. It's what separates us from the animals. But I think even animals could agree the circle game needs rules. Would anyone like to propose a rule?
I would. You shouldn't be able to make a circle above the water when someone is floating underneath. If they stay underwater, they could drown. And we probably don't want kids to drown.
Okay, no circle game under water.
And no circle gaming during very important business transactions.
And no shoving a circle in someone's face when they're trying to do a 360. It happened to me, and I only did a 180. It was the worst, man.
180s are the worst?
Got it?
What else?
We're gonna hear each other's voice now.